Look, the sliver is changing. Malthael is doing something to the Black Soul Stone.
And if
we can... Urzael has done this to finish collecting the souls of Westmarch. Urzael, it is time for him to die. Where is he?
All I know is that he is in a tower somewhere in the Westmarch Heights, and that he will be quite rude to you. Before you set out to kill him, you should stop by my cart. I can enchant some items for you.
This will be a good battle. More fury. Need more time. I need fury. Still recharging.
I need healing.
Ready yet? Not enough fury. Fury. Still recharging. I need fury. Not enough fury. I need fury. I grow in power. More fury. Not ready yet. Not enough fury. Need more time. Still recharging. I need fury. Thank you.
in here!
Thank you. If I remained in my corner any longer, I surely would have died.
Need more time. More fury. I can. Not ready yet. I've been hit. I'm carrying too much.
Oh!
not enough fury. I must wait longer. More fury. Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will kill no more of my people. I swear it.
I need fury. Not ready yet.
Thank you.
my master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will kill no more of my people, I swear.
Still recharging.
Not enough fury. The demon spawn shall perish in flames. Longer. Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will kill no more of my people. I swear it.
I wish I could do that.
spawn. I wish I could do that. I must wait longer. Still recharging. Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will kill no more of my people. I swear it.
Shall perish in flames.
time. I must wait longer.
Grace unto you.
impossible. I am badly hurt. I must wait longer. my master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
You will kill no more of my people. I swear it.
Still recharging.
I won't do that.
A demon sponge!
Not ready yet.
Need more time.
I need to go back. Urzael is dead. His Reapers should be easy prey now. That strange woman you brought here believes she can help. She insisted on speaking with you immediately.
Cheldo, I know how to find Malthael, but you will not like what I have to tell you.
Tell me.
There is only...
Agent.
You're not going anywhere without me.
Why?
Someone has to make sure you don't kill Adria before you find out where Malthael is.
You can come if you want, but Adria will still pay for her betrayal. Vanquished Urzael and his Reapers, giving the people of Westmarch their city back. Lorath and I go to the Blood Marsh to find Adria. She knows how to locate Malthael. She will tell me, and then she will pay in blood for her betrayal.
The Marsh has changed much. We hid the Black Soulstone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe, but Malthael found it all the same. This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
Adria.
It looks like we'll have to find another way into the ruins. What was that? Just one entrance to the city. There are guide stones littered across the Blood Marsh that will lead us to the main one. The guide stones are useless to most, but will reveal the correct path to a Nephilim such as yourself.
You cannot run, Adria.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
I know.
That's reassuring.
Still recharging.
Thank you.
not ready yet.
Guidestones, but nothing happens when I approach it.
Let me try.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
Still recharging.
I need another guide stone to figure out which of the sigils is the correct one. Which of the sigils marks the correct answer? This is the passage I have been looking for. This cannot be opened yet. Ready yet. I cannot open this. Thank you.
for me.
Uncovered and obscured an ancient tome in whose pages is recorded an impossible tale. The secret history of a race called the Nephilim. Gods by another name, and their ruined civilization.
Need more time.
If this is true, how could all signs of these Nephilim be lost, but for the record of this single tome?
Still recharging. I grow stronger.
Your flesh is weak.
before me.
My pack is full. Lorath, this is as far as you go. Catch up to me when it is done.
Who's going to kill her, aren't you?
I will do what is right.
We are all counting on you.
That is too expensive.